So today I'm going to be showing you a new character from the X-Men called Blink. A lot of you that are X-Men fans actually know who this character is. She actually has very dark hair and she has a fish braid. This is the best fish braid I could do just because my hair has multiple lengths and these are extensions. She also has like some purple little highlights throughout her hair. You can do this with hair chalk or you can do a little purple extensions. You can edit your hair to get that completed look. But I decided to kind of stay with my own hair color and I'm just going to be photoshopping in like these two threads to look purple just so you kind of get a feeling of the entire effect. Also, if you have very green, almost neon green contacts, you can wear them. I already wear contacts, so I cannot wear these contacts. You can't wear contacts over contacts. I will be photoshopping my eyes so you guys can get a whole concept of what it would look like if I had Blink's wig and if I was able to wear contact lenses. Hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to like. Tell me who is your favorite X-Men character and who would you like me to recreate. And now stay tuned for the tutorial. Blink has very straight eyebrows, like they're not too thick, they're not too thin. So I'm just going to fill in mine so they resemble hers a little bit more. Alright, so now I'm going to be taking a black pencil. I'm going to be drawing a line on my top eyelid. Now I'm going to be taking my Sigma Small Angled Brush in E65 and from my Smokescreen palette, Sigma Smokescreen palette, I'm going to be taking Atomic Jack and I'm going to be applying this over the pencil which I just applied. Now I'm going to take that same pencil 3 years earlier and I'm going to define my lower eyelid area. I'm going to be taking Haze from the Smokescreen palette and again the small angled brush in E65 and I'm going to be going over the black pencil which I just applied and smudging it. I'm going to be taking Sigma's pencil brush in E30 and just blending this out a little bit. I'm going to be applying a black pencil on my waterline. I'm going to be applying mascara and fake lashes. My fake lashes are not going to be anything too dramatic, just that they look a little bit more natural. But if you have long or thicker lashes, you can skip this part. So her lips are a dark plum shade, so I'm going to be using NYX's lip liner in plum. Now I'm going to be taking my Graftopian lip palettes. Sorry, this shade right here is called Savage. And I'm going to be mixing it a little bit with this shade right here, the shade exactly below it, which is called Fashionista. I'm going to be using my Sigma lip brush in L05. Since my lips seem a little bit too red, I'm going to be taking from Sleek the Paint Pot and I'm going to be taking the brush which I used earlier. I'm going to be picking up the blue and just added it into the lipstick. And there we go, it's a little bit more purpley. Now I'm going to be taking a purple gel liner from Makeup Geek and I'm going to be drawing the purple like little details on the face which Blink had. Alright, so I'm going to be using Sigma's E11 liner. It's the smallest liner pencil liner brush. And I'm going to be drawing those two peaks right above this eyebrow right here. Now on the other side of her face, she has like a purple scar going from here to here and it's a little bit longer below the eye and I'm going to be marking the peaks first. It goes in a mild banana shape. And the last thing is putting the little diamond shape on the center of the forehead. All right, I'm going to be taking my acid palette from Sleek, and I'm going to be taking the purple eyeshadow, and I'm going to be using my Sigma E21 brush. It's a small brush, and I'm just gonna go over this. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. This completes the look. Hopefully you like it. It's a very simple look that anyone can recreate. That's why I did choose Blink, and she's a new character. If you would like me to recreate another X-Men character from the upcoming movie, male or female, it doesn't matter, please leave a comment below. Tell me which character. Also, please feel free to tell me who is your favorite X-Men character and why. Don't forget to like this, share it if you did, favorite it. Don't forget to follow me on my Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Google+, and other social media sites. They will all be linked below. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you Friday. Bye guys!